This guy saw someone making a song at a red light. Although LA is filled with musicians, this is a type of grind I've never seen before.